Hi friends, this is Charlie from TechyV.com and today we'll see the task scheduler in Windows 7. So first of all, go to Start, then Control Panel. Over here you will see an option that is Administrative Tools. Click on that. If you are not able to see this option, in that case you can switch this views. If you are seeing this kind of view, you just have to change the view and click on this option. Now click on this task scheduler. So this is the main window which allows us to create a basic task or any particular task. So let's create a basic task that will be scheduled at particular time. Here I have to give any name and description of the task to be scheduled. Now here you can specify when this task should be started. You can select daily, weekly, monthly, or it should be executed only once. And you can also set if you want that whenever you start your computer, in that case task should be executed. You can also select this when computer starts option, or whenever you log on you can execute the task also. Now let me select daily and I'll click on next. Here we have to select the date from which date this event should be applied. So I am selecting this date and I'll select 1 minute ahead. I'll click on next. You can select here, you can start a program or you can send an email or you can display a message. So let me click next. From here, let's say I'm selecting here, I can select exe file as well as any program. Let's say I'm selecting this video file to be run. I'll click on next and I'll click on finish. So now we'll wait till the task is executed automatically. So let's explore other tabs meanwhile. So here we can see this is active task pane and all the tasks that are scheduled are shown over here. So as we have seen, this video is automatically started at the time that we have specified in task scheduler. So this way you can specify the video files as well. You can also specify the exe file, or one real scenario use if I explain you that if you want that every time when you start your PC, Outlook should be started automatically. So in that case you can schedule it from here that whenever you log on, Outlook will be started automatically. So in that case you will not have to go through the tedious process of clicking on Outlook icon and then waiting for it. So that is what generally people do. They set a scheduler for Outlook or Internet Explorer. That is basic use of theirs. Now this is brief about creating a basic task. Now this is the list of tasks running. Now let's say, let me scroll through the task. So you can just double click on any task and you can see the detail. Again, you can delete the task. If you want to delete, you have already created task. You can run instantly from over here and you can see the tree from where it is being executed from here. So this is brief about task scheduler. For more tips and tricks you can visit techyv.com and you can also raise question if you have any queries on that site. So that's it about task scheduler. Thank you.